Fluids for hydraulic system. The single most important material in a hydraulic system is the working fluid itself. Hydraulic fluid characteristics have a crucial effect on equipment performance and life. It is important to use a clean, high-quality fluid in order to achieve efficient hydraulic system operation. Most modern hydraulic fluids are complex compounds that have been carefully prepared to meet their demanding tasks. In addition to having a base fluid, hydraulic fluids contain special additives to provide desired characteristics. Different types of hydraulic fluids. Water. The least expensive hydraulic fluid is water. Water is treated with chemicals before being used in a fluid power system. This treatment removes undesirable contaminants. Petroleum oils. These are the most common among the hydraulic fluids, which are used in a wide range of hydraulic applications. The characteristics of petroleum-based hydraulic oils are controlled by the type of crude oil used. Water glycols. These are solutions contains 35 to 55% water, glycol and water-soluble thickener to improve viscosity. Additives are also added to improve anti-corrosion, anti-wear and lubricity properties. Water oil emulsions. These are water oil mixtures. They are of two types, oil in water emulsions or water in oil emulsions. The oil in water emulsion has water has a continuous base and the oil is present in lesser amounts as the dispersed media. In the water oil emulsion, the oil is in continuous phase and water is the dispersed media. Phosphate ester. It results from the incorporation of phosphorus into organic molecules. They have high thermal stability. They serve an excellent detergent and prevent building up of sludge. Properties of hydraulic fluids. Viscosity. It is a measure of the fluid's internal resistance offered to flow. Viscosity index. This value shows how temperature affects the viscosity of oil. The viscosity of the oil decreases with increase in temperature and vice versa. The rate of change of viscosity with temperature is indicated on an arbitrary scale called viscosity index. Oxidation stability. The most important property of hydraulic oil is its oxidation stability. Oxidation is caused by a chemical reaction between the oxygen of the dissolved air and the oil. The oxidation of the oil creates impurities like sludge, insoluble gum and soluble acidic products. The soluble acidic products cause corrosion and insoluble products make the operation sluggish. Demulsibility. The ability of hydraulic fluid to separate rapidly from moisture and successfully resist emulsification is known as demulsibility. Lubricity. The ability of the hydraulic fluid to lubricate the moving parts efficiently is called lubricity. Rust prevention. The moisture entering into the hydraulic system with air causes the parts made of ferrous materials to rust. This rust, if passed through the precision-made pumps and valves, may scratch the nicely polished surfaces. So inhibitors are added to the oil to keep the moisture away from the surface. 4 point. The temperature at which oil will clot is referred to as the pour point, that is the lowest temperature at which the oil is able to flow easily. Flash point and fire point. Flash point is a temperature at which liquid gives off vapor in sufficient quantity to ignite momentarily or flash when a flame is applied. The minimum temperature at which the hydraulic fluid will catch fire and continue burning is called the fire point. Neutralization number. The neutralization number is a measure of the acidity or alkalinity of a hydraulic fluid. This is referred to the pH value of the fluid. High acidity causes the oxidation rate in an oil to increase rapidly. Density. It is that quantity of matter contained in unit volume of the substance. Compressibility. All fluids are compressible to some extent. Compressibility of a liquid causes the liquid to act much like a stiff spring. The coefficient of compressibility is the fractional change in a unit volume of liquid per unit change of pressure. Selection of hydraulic fluids. A hydraulic fluid has the following four primary functions. First one, transmit power. Second one, lubricate moving parts. Third one, seal clearances between mating parts. And fourth one, dissipate heat. In addition, a hydraulic fluid must be inexpensive and readily available. From the selection point of view, a hydraulic fluid should have the following properties: good lubricity, ideal viscosity, chemical stability, compatibility of system materials, high degree of incompressibility, fire resistance, good heat transfer capability, low density, foam resistance, non-toxicity, and low volatility. This is a challenging list, and no single hydraulic fluid possesses all of these desirable characteristics. The fluid power designer must select the fluid that is the closest of being ideal overall for a particular application. Additives: anti-foaming. They are added to reduce foaming of fluid. Anti-wear. Wear resistant chemicals added to the fluid to protect critical hydraulic components from wear. Corrosion inhibitor. Chemicals are added to protect surfaces from chemical attack by water. Biocide. Emulsifying chemicals added to the fluid to inhibit growth of waterborne bacteria. Emulsifier. These are added to facilitate formation and stabilization of an emulsion. Lubrication. Oiliness agents. Extreme pressure agents are added to the fluid to enhance lubrication characteristics for effective full film boundary lubrication between mating parts. Flocculants. Chemicals added to the dispersion of solids in a liquid to combine fine particles to form flow or small solid masses in the fluid. Deionization. Elements which provide hardness like calcium, manganese, iron and aluminium salts are removed through deionization of the water. Oxidation inhibitor. Antioxidation additives are added to provide antioxidation characteristics. Oxidation changes the chemical characteristics of the fluid. Wafer phase inhibitor. Prevention of oxidation or corrosion of metals in contact with the wafer phase of the fluid is ensured by addition of appropriate chemicals. Effect of temperature and pressure on hydraulic fluid. Viscosity is the most important property of hydraulic fluid. Temperature has an adverse effect on the viscosity of hydraulic oil. Hence, it has to be seen that the operating temperature of a hydraulic system is kept at a reasonably constant level. Otherwise, there will be tremendous losses in the system, which will reduce the overall efficiency. Hydraulic fluid that is too viscous generates more friction and heat and usually causes high pressure drop, sluggish operation, low mechanical efficiency, and high power consumption. On the other hand, low viscosity fluids permit efficient low drag operation but tend to increase wear, reduce volumetric efficiency, and promote leakage.